What up, people? This is Rev. Welcome back to another episode of Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Okay, another mission. Via CRUCIS? Yes, I think it's pronounced CRUCIS. Nice, okay, let's do it. Let's do this. Okay, open the door. Somehow.
To use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Okay. That did it. We got the first door. I mean, probably there's more than one, right?
I wouldn't want to be buried in here, my head tossed behind a cross somewhere.
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty.
Can I clean it? Or can you clean it?
I'll give you a boost.
Any collectibles down here? Nah, probably not.
What happened to these people?
Yeah, okay, this is like a puzzle now. I bet we have to move something.
Laura! Are you alright? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes. Have to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Yeah, what is the other one? So it goes through there?
Have to use a light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
These people look like they were tortured. Hung up in the ceiling.
I don't think this was just a crypt.
Okay, so the box should be in here, right?
Station 5. Jesus falls a second time.
Yeah, follow the stations of the cross. Jesus, what the hell? Who are these people?
Laura, is that what I think it is?
The stations of the cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6. Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
Okay, so one light is over there. Okay, so there has to be like... No, this has to move up. What about this one?
Have to use the light beam to follow the stations of the cross.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship.
Oh, okay, so I can move this and rope it across as well.
I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm. But I cannot move this big one.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was. That inscription. Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul.
So which one should I pick? The right one or the
left one? It's causing enough trouble already.
Okay, let's do this.
have to push that bar. What's the first step of the crucifixion?
Not sure. Maybe it's on that pamphlet.
Strange, there are only 7 stations. This must be based on an older tradition. Jesus takes up the cross, falls the first time, meets his mother. Then Veronica wipes his face before he falls the second time. Then he is crucified and finally entombed.
So, first one, third one, where's the fourth one? Okay, fifth one falls. Crucified, right? So it's this one, then. The one on the right. It has to be this one. Ah, crap. Okay, I guess it wasn't this one. Come in for you.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks.
Maybe it's this one right here, actually.
Jesus, nailed to the cross. I think he's taking up the cross.
Okay.
He's carrying the cross.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies?
They're carrying him.
Seems sacrilegious.
I think they're lifting him.
I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm. She's wiping his face, I think.
Oh, come on, which one is the first one?
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
Okay, let's try the second one. They have no idea.
Do not fear those who kill the body, but are unable to kill the soul. Is that meant for us?
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble.
We're really going to try all of them. Yeah, this one seems okay. Okay, what was this one again? Maybe it's the far left one? Let's try the far left one. So mid one, right? Yeah, that's the mid one. Oh yeah, it worked. Awesome. So on the left side is the mid one and on the right side is the far left one. Damn, this is scary.
The box of your shell.
Oh, finally, there it is.
Only the hands of the righteous one may seize destiny from mine.
guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. He was totally consumed by it.
It's falling apart. Okay, swim to safety. And we got ourselves a trophy. That's good. And another one. Oh, come on, we've almost made it. Hold up. Come on, almost there. Ah, come on, man, bullshit, I caught him.
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here. Stop!
Let him go! Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. He was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
Yeah, he's not going to do it.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara, go! Stop him!
Where am I going?
What the hell?
Is that Rourke? Running past your
stuff? Okay, that was the mission.
Think we should call him?
Hell no.
Pretty interesting.
Changing our status, he'll tell us.
Okay, guys, I love you all. Until next time.
What?